on me.
I don't know. Maybe I'll have to listen to it again. Yeah, maybe it's like a message of hope.
Oh my god. Okay, so Lady Gaga just uploaded finally the much anticipated Rain On Me song collaboration with Ariana Grande. This is the first time that I'm gonna hear it. I tried to resist myself of not giving in to temptation with all of the leaks that are spreading everywhere online. So here it goes.
Okay. Yeah, it's a bop, pero parang I was expecting more. More
writing's not that easy. But
more headbanging, I don't know. But yeah, Gaga and Ariana, that was great. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to listen to it again. It is catchy, but it's not as, I don't know. Maybe when the music video comes out, let's have another reaction video. Let's see. So another thing that I wanted to check was more than the pop sound and the bop that it is. Let's try to check the lyrics, no? Alright, so it says here, I didn't ask for a free ride, I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for a rainfall, at least I showed up, you showed me nothing at all. Ooh. It's coming down on me, water like misery, it's coming down on me, I'll let it rain on me. I'd rather be dry, but at least I'm alive. I don't know if that's because of quarantine, we're all dry. Rain on me, rain, rain. Oh yeah, baby, living in a world where no one's innocent. Okay, okay, okay. Hands up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy. I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami. Okay. I hear the thunder coming down. Won't you rain on me? I hear the thunder coming down. Won't you rain on me? Is this like hope? It sounds like a song of hope. Tama ba? I didn't ask for a free ride. I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for a rainfall. At least I showed up, you showed me nothing at all. That's so deep. I don't know, it's like there's a metaphor of rain as something that, it's something bad or, it reminds me of the movie Parasite, that Korean movie, wherein one of the families there saw the rain as something very, like they were really thankful that there was rain. But the other family was devastated by the rain. Is this something with the song? The rain is like a symbolism of, come down on me, I need to get life. I need that, like, I don't know. I'd rather be dry, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, rain. I'd rather be dry, but at least I'm alive. Sabina, does that mean like, okay, I have all of these hardships in life. Of course, I would want to go away from that. But at least I'm alive, even if there is rain on me. Is it something like that? I think that's the point. Rain doesn't kill you, but it's also not good. But let it rain and clear it out. And let it rain.
Let it rain, and clear it out. And let it rain, and clear it out.
Let's go!
Chicken noodle soup bigla.
Okay, yeah, I think that's how I interpret the lyrics of Rain On Me. I mean, even the other verses. Water like misery coming down on me. Living in a world where no one's innocent, but at least we try. So yeah, maybe it's like a message of hope, of no matter what hardships or trials that we go through, just let it rain. But at least
we're alive. I think that's the message. There's still hope despite all of that hardships. And that's the thing that I like about these pop songs. I mean, siguro before it was really hard to decipher or interpret it without the sexual innuendos. Pero if you really look into the lyrics, there's a deeper meaning to it, and it's really inspirational. That's why a lot of these fandoms, like the Little Monsters, ano ba tawag sa fandom ni Ariana, like they get inspired by their music. They don't just dance to it. So yeah. Gonna say mommy bye.
So I think that's all for now. I'm gonna wait for the music video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, check out my other videos in this lockdown. Actually marami pa akong hindi nagagawa. It's very busy. Yeah, that's it. This has been my reaction on Rain On Me.